Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to another video, and today I am here at Easter Road for Rangers against Hibs in the SPFL. It is another Hibs away day for me this season. I've been to every single one of them this season, I'm pretty sure. But today is another one, sitting in the upper tier. I won't get many shots in the stadium today because it is very limited of where the Rangers fans can go. But anyway, I'll see y'all when I head in. I'm going to get the very few shots of the stadium. Out come the Hibs players onto the pitch at Easter Road, ahead of the game today. Out come the Rangers players.
Right, let's start with the Hibs inside this afternoon. The lads are making real kill goals. Number 28, Rory McCrory. Number 2 is James Tappan. 3 is Jim Lyons. Number 4 is Jim Lindstrom.
Team good announced.
Number 4 is Paul Catlin.
Hibs team good announced.
Number 12 is Chris Cadden.
And go the Hibs players ahead off again. In go the Rangers players now, not long until kick-off.
Come on out by David Marshall.
Here yeah, come the team.
Oh! goal! James Tavernier from the free kick again! What a finish!
There we are, goal for Rangers, James Tavernier from the free kick. What a finish! There's Rangers 1.
Half-time at Easter Road, and it's Rangers 1, Hibernian 0. Great first half. I'll see you all in the second.
Back on Club Rangers for the second half. Back on Club Rangers for the second half. And here we go for the second half. Nicholas Laskin going off injured. Scott Arfield coming on. Hatchie! Oh! Yeah! Giannis Hatchie! Thank you.
Let's go! Let's go!